Welcome to episode 16. All right. Fortune Island, big paint star. Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's begin. All right. Oh my God, it looks really scary, that skull back there.
Man, it is really scary.
After all these years, Fortune Island. Arr, I can feel me goosebumps getting goosebumps. And would you look at that giant skull? You're not scaring me off. Arr, after that whirlpool and all the darkness, this may be the least scary island we visit. Yeah. Onward. On it. All right. And we're here. Woohoo! Yes! End of the line, Fortune Island. Well, what's wrong? Well, I suppose it is time to disembark. Yo ho ho.
What's that, Captain? Your voice trailed off at the end there?
Oh, is that what happened?
Captain, you can't lose your nerve now! Not after all we've done!
We reclaimed our ship from rival marauders, we painted the sea itself, we journaled and we solved the puzzles in the journal?
Well, I guess Mari Hui did all that for us.
We came here to find our fortune, you know, treasure, we're almost there!
So you can't give up now to us, you're already the stuff of legend.
Arr, you're right, mates. What was I thinking? What kind of captain gets spooked by a puny little 200-foot-tall skull? Not this, Captain! Arr, onward, crew. Let's unearth the treasure of Fortune Island, and you stay here in case Mario asks you to set sail.
All right, who's with me?
Yo-ho-ho!
All right. Let's begin.
All right. Alright, let's begin. Okay. Big hop slipper. I don't need that. Alright. Watch out for those. I know. Alright. And yes, guys, I'm already done taking my nap. And yeah, I feel great now. Right. Need to put the colors right here. Fine, I'll take it. Alright, which one? I'm gonna delete just one hop slipper. Alright.
Mario!
Huh? I faced my fierce head on and marched right out to this skull-shaped boulder, but there's a small problem. See, there definitely will be an opening over there, but we can't get to it. Or, all the guts in the world don't mean squat when paper meets new water.
Of course, because we get soggy.
Clean out your ears and listen up. We need to find another entrance.
Find another entrance.
I know. All right.
Wow, some music.
Yeah. Alright. Just gonna delete one of the cards here. Okay. This one.
I hate all of them.
Got it. Ooh!
Hey, another pipe. Oh, parallel world.
Huh. Okay. Alright.
Looks like you're going to the opposite world.
Yeah.
Find out how to find another entrance.
Of course. Alright. Come on. There. Man, I need two of those. Alright. There, I need those two. Alright. Oh, down there. I don't need it. Wait.
straight to POW. I'm good. Alright, what's over there? What? Die. Take that. Right? Got that?
Is a stack. No, don't hit them. Don't touch it.
I'm trying to find. There!
Oh, don't I follow you?
Wait, come over there. Oh! Got it. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Don't wanna fall. That's all that there is in this door! There. That was close.
Whoa. That's what the inside of a skull looks like.
I need that mana mushroom. There we go. Alright.
Oh, ice, bro.
Man, I hate them. No.
Wait, don't I follow you?
What? Die. Oh! I don't need that.
Alright! Yes, you found a way.
Okay, now what?
Oh, it leads to the, Okay. You go back to the normal world.
Alright.
It works! Alright, perhaps you could use that yellow rock to enter the giant terrifying skull. I mean, we do it ourselves, but we can't jump like I or use battle cards or paint hammers either. So, you're check it out for us, please?
Yeah, sure, anything for you. Like we said.
Alright. Use my big paint star.
Oh, that's gonna be easy.
Yeah, alright, let's get in.
Okay.
Just as I thought, this place be bursting with creepy secret stuff. Don't look like you can jump back up, so be careful. We'll see if we can find another way while you're doing your thing.
Right.
Yeah, you can't go back.
Right. Okay. Let's go this way.
Fire!
Duh.
No!
Mario, you're almost running low.
I have no choice, guys. I have to.
Ugh. Oh. Take that! Woo!
Mario, you're making me laugh. You're making me cough.
Alright. I'm using the mushroom. So, you know, the reason why is because, well, you see, I had to beat the Hammer Brothers, so I can get the mushroom.
Ugh!
Take that!
Yes! That's what you get!
Ugh! Now your turn, Fire Bro! We're almost down.
Nice one.
Woohoo. Alright.
We're running around those!
That was close.
With Big E Hammer.
Yo, no, not Big E, Big KO.
Sorry, I think I'm confused.
Okay, what's this?
Ooh, hey, it's a on throw box.
Wait,
don't hit the barrels. Okay.
I'm good. Okay, what's over there?
Oh, paint.
Sure, I'll take this. Nah, I don't need that. Alright. Alright.
Wait, right, on Frobox.
And I actually know where it is.
You do?
Yes, look.
Oh, see? Oh, what's that do?
Transform into a bridge.
Oh, why bridge?
Wait. Like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right. Now we're going this way. All right. So far, so good. And here. All right.
Oh, watch out.
There. All right. Wait. Does these need to be colored? Hold on.
Oh, nothing. Okay.
All right.
Mario! I did it!
You smell the big paint star?
Alright, he's gonna take a look.
Huh? Wait, before I go, hold on! Alright, let me see.
Hey! I see the big paint star! I see it! Whoa!
But smoke is in the way.
How are you supposed to get past it?
But I did see the big paint star through that smoke.
Yeah, it's purple. That's my favorite color, purple.
All right, here.
Yeah, find another way. Oh, treasure.
We're rich.
Mario, you sound like Bowser. No offense.
Sorry. I guess I'm just so rich and famous. Yes! Okay. What's in this one? What?
Just a coin?
Are you serious? One freaking coin and one treasure chest! Let me open this up.
Another coin.
Man, Nintendo, why? I want to be rich. Let me open this.
Ooh, what's this?
I don't know.
Letter from the chest.
To one I may concern. May I take in the contents of this chest? Bonus on price. Different with it.
That
game show, yeah.
Wait.
They've been taking the instant camera? I'm confused.
Oh, not good.
Well, we just had to... Oh, no time for that. First, we had to find a way to get rid of all that smoke.
Yeah,
the big paint star right through there.
Yeah, but how are you supposed to get rid of the smoke?
Well, I'll find out. Well, let me open the last treasure. All right.
Ooh! It's a hole.
Ooh. Hey,
Mario, look.
That must be where the smoke is coming from.
You need to find a way to stop it.
I know. But how? Find out.
Hey, you're back.
What? How am I supposed to stop the smoke? I mean, I can't go to the water.
I think you should go to the opposite world.
You think?
Yeah.
How did you get out of there? Well, you went in there when you came up here, so there'd be multiple entrances. In that case, it'd probably be safe for us to explore a little bit. I set up a ladder inside for easy access. Feel free to use it.
Right. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna go to the opposite world now.
Sorry,
just a little bit of a cough. I'm not sick. Alright.
Oh, watch out for the dry bones.
No!
you.
I hate those. It just. Alright. Going this way. Alright. Alright, so far.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Wait a minute, Mario.
What?
Remember some kind of the normal world?
Wait. I think I know what you mean. I think I should go this way.
Yeah. What's the other part? What's the last one?
The middle? I don't know. I think I should go to the middle.
Oh, you got it.
All right. Oh, I need to paint this.
Wait, what? Skull,
it's in the way.
How?
That's impossible.
Wait, Mario.
What?
Remember, like, dude, it's like a puzzle game. Like, remember in the normal world, the flame?
I think I remember. I think it's this one. And, this. Oh, no. This one? Maybe. I don't know. I think I should get rid of this one. Is this right?
Oh, you got it! Oh, you remember.
All right. Wow, that was challenging. All right, guys, so that's how you do it, everyone.
Yeah.
All right. Guess that's how you do it. All right. Oh, I need that. Which one should I get rid of? I'll get rid of this. There we go. Need that. Now. Smell something delicious?
Let me guess. Some smoke.
Yep, I'm good. All right, let's see. Oh, oh man!
Where is the smoke coming from?
Oh, I have no idea. Oh, how are you supposed to get rid of the smoke?
Just find a way.
Oh,
hey, boxes.
Yeah, boxes instead of treasures. All right. Oh, paint.
Oh, I need that one.
I'm deleting this one. All right.
And there's a hole.
All right. All right.
Hey.
That must be what's causing the smoke. Oh. Well, we're gonna take a closer look.
Hey, just get away from those stupid bulls.
Yeah, as you said, Luigi, just sit. Alright. Ahoy! Were you drawn here by this also delicious aroma? Well, keep your boots on, mate. And they'll be ready in a minute. Well, wait, hold on. I don't need that, I already have it.
Oh, it squeezed! And you got the grill!
All right.
Nice one.
Got the charcoal grill. Grills food to perfection.
Oh, too many cards.
Yeah. All right, guys, got it.
Nice.
All right. How dare you rig out my grill? It was almost medium rare, too. You done mess me up now, boy. There's no fury like hungry cat to fury. I'm gonna follow you around and all passive aggressively until you're madly annoyed. Rah! Hey, jeez, calm down. We are sorry about the food. Yeah. Oh, what? I've been sitting there savoring that smoke you've sent for, and you're going to ruin it? So I'm gonna stick to you like a bad rash until you make it up to me somehow.
Oh, make it up to him.
Okay. I don't need Boo. Now I'm going this way.
All right. Persistent.
There's no fury like Hungry Captain Fury. You're annoyed yet, boy?
No, I'm not annoyed. Jeez.
Anyways, they paint here. Oh, I think I should go back to the normal world, right?
I think you should.
Okay. But I need to find out what's inside, you know, the opposite world. Okay, how about we'll be back, everyone? You know, like, again, what's inside the cave.
Yeah, see what's inside the cave. You know, there used to be smoke here. I hope there's not.
Yeah, I hope there's not. Okay, we'll be back, guys. Okay, welcome back, everyone. All right, now. No more smoke.
Yeah.
Paint here. There. All right. Is this color?
Oh, wait! What the? What is that?
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Huh? Oh, squeeze this. Are those chess pieces?
Yeah, they're chess pieces. All right, squeeze them up.
Perfect. Oh, salt and pepper. Oh, man, looks a lot like chess pieces.
Yeah, looks a lot like them. There we go. Oh, okay. All right, now let's go. All right, great. Go back to the normal world.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Yes, we'll be back again. Okay, we're back. 5 minutes, everyone.
5 minutes.
Yeah. Now we're going back to the normal world. All right. Is that another toad over there? It seems so long since I've seen another toad. I almost forgot what we look like. Oi, Toad, come over here. I don't have any barbecue to offer you an account on this plumber guy here, but... Oh, the yellow spots, the yellow vest, the oversized power hat, the jumbo cutlass? You're the legendary captain!
I sure am.
My God.
Let me get this straight. You lost your memory? You can't remember nothing at all? That's right, Bub. I have absolutely no idea why I'm not here on this island. By the way, I really like your garb, but it looks familiar. So are you copying me, mate?
No?
Well, let's just find a big paint star. Hope your memory is back.
Alright.
Right, now you can go there where there's no smoke.
Right. Okay, we'll be back. Alright, we're back, and I hope there's no smoke.
Yes!
No smoke!
Alright!
And a purple big paint star. I think it's pink.
Oh no. Well, you see, previous video, you know, mini paint star purple. I believe this is the purple big paint star.
Ah, okay.
Alright, wait.
What's that noise?
Oh. What's going on?
Huh? Oh my God!
Wendy!
Oh!
Well, it isn't the man of the hour.
Wait, but Sumer Plush Kid doesn't have a Wendy plush.
I'm talking in the TV!
Ooh, okay.
You're late. I've been waiting for you forever, mister. I was beginning to think you stood me up. I thought to myself, Wendy, is Mario ever going to show up? And then I dozed off. Anyway, Mr. Bowser sent me to stop you from getting your grubby pink star. And now that I've gotten some peaceful rest, it's time for you to rest in peace. You know what I mean? Die, R.I.P. in the graveyard. Oh.
Alright, bring it on!
I'm Mario, fourth boss.
Now, since you did come all the way to Fortune Island, I guess you must really like money, honey.
Yes, I do.
Get ready for painting!
Alright, fourth pause. Go, Mario.
Right. I need the mushroom.
Right.
Alright. Here we go. You're dead, Wendy.
No, you are!
Oh, yeah? I used the mushroom. You're dead.
No!
In your face.
That's what you get.
I'm dead.
Wait, what?
Wait, block, Momo. Go. You have to block to the beat.
Block to the beat.
Yes.
Okay. Alright then. I have no choice, but I had to use a huge hammer.
Why?
You have no choice. But Dory, I can buy it from the shop at Port Prisma.
Yeah, that's true, Luigi. Okay.
You're gonna die.
No, you are. Huh?
She's almost gonna die.
What?
Oh, I got three of them. Or if I follow the beat, block by the beat, okay? Oh, got it.
Yes, I got it.
All those coins and you're not even smiling? Well, we'll smile big enough for the both of us. Take my picture, honey.
Wait, what?
Now get ready for something more valuable than coins.
Oh man.
Let's see one last smile before I end this. Say cheese.
Wait a minute.
That's a hint.
A hint. Okay. I know what she's talking about. And I'm going to use one of the thing cards.
Exactly. You know what she's talking about.
Exactly. And I know exactly what I'm going to use.
All right. Camera,
exactly.
But what does the camera even do?
Wait, just watch. All right, here we go. Camera power activate.
Oh, excellent.
Woohoo.
But what does it even do?
I bet that protects me from that golden ring.
Oh.
I believe that Winnie is gonna think that's me.
Here it comes! Winnie's gorgeous golden ring! Protect your neck!
Oh, run away!
Oh, my golden ring has you in its embrace! Your face is priceless! I can't believe...
Oh, wow, she's dumb.
I know! Well, this will be my time to strike.
Yes!
All right, let's end this. Hey! That's what you get!
Man, Winnie looks pretty hot when she dances like that. You know, when her health's low. Oh yeah, look at that.
That's what you get! Take that!
Yeah, she's almost gonna die!
I'm feeling dizzy.
Take this! That's what you get!
She's still alive!
How come?
I'm tired of looking at your face. So how about I break it? Sounds good. What? Why can't I beat you?
Because it's the camera. You're dead. Let's end this. All right, here you go.
Amazing! Woohoo! That's a super easy one.
Fine, you beat me! I get it! I can't believe I came all the way out to this stupid island waiting for it in this cramped shell for days on end, only to lose! For no reason! Well, at least I lost to you.
Don't tell Bowser I said this, but you're kinda cute, Mario.
Wait, what? Oh, she calls you cute?
Oh, I'm a little cute, but I'm more handsome than ever. But yes,
nice,
got the paint star. Oh.
Yes, about that. As I discovered a long time ago, the treasure of Fortune Island has already been claimed. Arr!
Do you know what happened?
Yeah, I remember everything. Across Lost Sea and the Violet Isles, I came alone to this island. Arr! Sure, I opened a few treasure chests here and there, but most of them were empty. Arr! Yeah, so there was treasure on this island, which means we'd be too late to scavenge it? But the only real treasure in view was that lovely grill. I conked my noggin pretty bad while exploring that funny parallel world, totally knocked myself out. And when I came to, I was there in the parallel world just frying up some fish. Anyway, the fish was pretty good, nothing like amnesia to work up the whole appetite, let me tell ya.
So the treasure of Fortune Island be no more.
I was too late!
Man, I really want gold, money! Or all those years for searching.
Don't get so down in the mouth now!
Huh?
The sea is wide, the world is wide, there are incredible undiscovered treasures waiting to be plundered. Arr, go get your hands on the salty in the sea, mate. You'll make a fine legend yet. Come on, I'll show you. Arr.
Blind me. You teach me your legendary ways. That'd be the best treasure of all. Arr.
Wow. Alright, well, let's wake up the big paint star. But first, let me collect this. Alright, now. It's just a coin. Okay, I'm just gonna look around real quick. Orange. Yes, we are getting the big paint star. Just checking. Hold on, let me check the menu.
96%?
Super Mario Plush Kids, okay?
Yeah, Super Mario Plush Kids will get 100%.
But yes!
Nice one! Woohoo!
Yes!
Got the big paint star!
Woohoo! Let's go! Alright!
Whoa!
All the way over... here.
Mustard Cafe!
Wait a minute, I remember! The super giant colorless spot!
Exactly!
What was it going to turn into since they used purple?
Lizzie was turning back into.
And a toad is still relaxing here.
Wait. A hole!
Oh!
Huh? What? No!
Oh, he fell down!
Oh no, I hope he's okay.
I hope so too.
But, okay, so next episode, Mustard Cafe, alright?
Yeah.
Alright.
Two more! Just two more paint stars to go!
Yes! Woohoo! Yes, it's back! Yes!
I am the purple big paint star, Mario. Hui, thank you for saving me. I remember the attack on poor Prisma very clearly.
Alright, shh, I wanna see what happened.
Let's look everything up, yeah? Let's do this.
Oh no, they're coming!
Let's get everywhere.
Hop, slurp, let's slurp.
Leave me alone!
And there's Bowser.
Someday, you'll get him for sure.
Yeah, Mario, you had to kick Bowser's butt.
Yes, you're right, Styx.
Yeah, you can do this.
Right,
just two more.
Man,
that's what happened.
crazy. Yeah, they serve toast too. Well, we'll find the next paint star to see what Bowser's planning.
Okay, how about we blow off some steam, eh? To celebrate the revival of the purple big paint star. Let's shake it! Oh!
Huh, sounds like a legend of pirates. Prismatic grub soda.
Oh!
He's still naked!
Wow, yeah!
I got max HP!
Yes! Woohoo! Max HP!
150!
Right! Woohoo!
Yes!
Yes!
Rock, paper, wizard!
Oh!
And a hollow peach!
My god!
Two things to do.
Alright. Well, that'll be it for episode 16.
Yes, episode 16.
Yep, that'll be the end. And remember, Super Mario Plush Kids will do 100% on Fortune Island. Okay? So you better believe us. Okay? Like I said in the previous, okay? Okay?
Yes.
You see all the gold flags from our plush kids and everything.
Yes. So you better believe us.
Yes, just comment down if you believe us, okay? Okay? Alright, well thank you for watching episode 16. And subscribe.
Goodbye, bye.